The victim of a deadly crash in Valley Station has been identified as 21-year-old Louisville man. Sean Denham was killed in a crash late Thursday night at a used car dealership on Dixie Highway near Johnsontown Road. Police say Denham was alone in the car when, for some unknown reason, he lost control and went off the roadway. The car crashed at a high rate of speed into the front of an RV parked in the lot.